not a rapper, I'm a singer with the flow. I've got a habit of spitting quick lyrics. Now you find me ripping the writtens out of the page they sit. They never want to get bitten, cause plagiarism is hidden. Watch how I sit on the rhythm. Prisoner with a vision, signs of a label, but didn't listen to any criticism. Thought you knew what you didn't, so perk your ears up and listen. Studio is a system, and you could say that I'm driven and out. Onto the next saga, we drink the best lager. I never tried to win you over like your stepfather. I do my own thing now and get respect after. And I'm avoiding the cane like it was Get Carter. 4 years I never had a place to stay, but it's safe to say that it kept me grounded like a paperweight at 16 years old. Yeah, I moved out of my home. I was Macy Gray, tried to say goodbye, and I choked to ring from sleeping at a subway station, sleeping with a movie star, and then to the population. In my imagination, I don't want to relax. Will it hurt your reputation if I put it on wax? I take it back now. Come on and take it back, love. Come on and take it back for us. Won't you fade into the back, love? No. I take it back with my rhythm and blues, with my rap pack. I'll be singing the news, trying to act like Jack Black when I break to school. I make a beat with my feet, but it's hitting a loop, bringing these lyrics to prove that I can fit in these shoes. I give you the truth through the vocal booth, and stars burst out and I sing like an opal fruit. They try to take aim like Jared when he goes to shoot. Then again, what's that supposed to do? And I'm supposed to be calm. I tattooed the lyrics onto my arm, whispering that everything that happened was from now on. And I'll be ready to start again by the end of this song, since the claiming that I handled it wrong. But then I've never had an enemy. I said the enemy, and I'll be selling twice as many copies as the magazines will ever be. Spectacles ahead of me and festival fees are healthier than a Dalmatian or pedigree. Singing for the masses, a rubber dinghy rapids. I keep this rap in a habit and keep on fashioning magic. I'm battling for respect and I don't know if I have it. Songs from the heart come to the planet. I take it back now. Come on, take it back, love. Come on and take it back for us. Won't you fade into the back, love? No. I don't ever want to be perfect, cause I'm a singer that you never want to see shirtless. And I accept the fact that someone's got to win worse dress. Make my first steps into the scene, giving me focus. Putting on a brave face like Timothy Dalton. Considering a name change, thinking it was hopeless. Rhyming over recordings, avoiding judition, cause every day some lyrics and a melody can be written. That absinthe can make your heart ache, but drinking absinthe can change your mindset vividly. Need to let my lover be. And I say it again, living life on the edge of a close handful of friends is good advice from the man who took his life on the road with me. And I hope to see him blowing up globally, cause that's what it's supposed to be. I'm screaming out vocally, it might seem totally impossible achieving life's dreams, but I just write schemes. I'm never having a stars giving me tight jeans. Madison Square Garden is where I might be, but more likely you find me in the back room of dive bar with my mates, having a party McDay, discussing records we made, and every single second knowing that we never betray the way we're really remembering our background sat down. That's how we plan it out, it's time to take it back now. Come on and take it back, love. Come on and take it back for us. Won't you fade into the back, love? No. Come on and take it back, love. Bit of a mission learning that one. I think it's taken me about 6 weeks just to get the lyrics done. That's what I give it a crack tonight and pretty much got there. If you liked it, please subscribe, and look, if you've got any listen queries or you'd like me to do any listens or any covers, comment below and let me know.
Not a rapper, I'm a singer with a flow. I've got a habit of spitting quick lyrics. Now you find me ripping the writtens out of the page they sit. They never want to get bitten, cause plagiarism is hidden. Watch how I sit on the rhythm.